Yes.
All right.
You're looking good tonight, truck stop. Why, you
am the driver of the short bus. You are the receiver. You must listen to my story.
Quite murdered.
Jerk chicken tonight. You smell a little bit too there.
I'm not saying I don't.
Well, you know what? This is a lesson for all of you, and now Buttercup, because he stinks just
whatever.
As well. Chill. You look great tonight, though.
Whatever.
Pretty fucking hot.
And this next song is a PSA for all you stinky breath motherfuckers.
Eating
shit.
I tried and I tried.
Done in like 10 years, and yes, we're that old. He's found gray pubic hair. Actually, he found gray pubic hair on him. But that's another song called Gray Pubic Hair on Him.
He's just trying to do the sound, dude.
He ducked when I sprayed the jizz in a bottle. Listen.
Let's do it. Serious?
Oh my God, can you turn her back down?
He's trying to be serious!
Turn the hoe down 2 degrees.
Turn the hoe all the way up. That's what your fiance said.
Hey, I was talking about Bobby Colorado. Hey. Listen, let's do a Contradiction song. Or not.
Maybe not.
All right. Let's not.
I don't repeat myself.
Wait a second.
What?
I know he is, but I wasn't ready.
Okay, are you ready now?
Let's not do Contradiction Song.
I don't repeat myself.
I'm always very clear when I do Latin.
You're perfectly clear when I say.
I'm always very clear when I. Sorry. What?
What? Have shown up in D.C.
That's Dad.
How did you get in? Your dad's here?
He's a guy from his house.
Okay, listen.
Play Short Song!
No, we're not gonna play Short Song!
We don't got the time!
Alright, play Short Song.
One more time.
In C sharp. 1, 2, 3.
Short Song!
Yeah! Yeah,
that's nice. Okay. That was like 3 songs down the set list. Thanks, sir. Let's play Skin Flute, because you know what? There's a lot of debate in the band. I personally think Skin Flute is masturbating. The rest of these homos think it's blowjobs, because they're just being wishful thinking. It is not both! It is not both! This is why he doesn't have a microphone. Yeah.
Well, hold on. How do I imitate that? I don't know.
I hate that song too.
I'm not a fan.
Listen, we're gonna skip that next
song. I'm never involved when that happens.
We're not gonna necro it, but we are gonna say a prayer because.
No.
Will you please say a prayer for the people?
Only because it's Sunday.
Thank you. Is it Sunday?
Yes.
Somewhere. It's Sunday somewhere. That's our country western song.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Watching this is the dirtiest sin that's ever happened to you. Bobby Colorado, get into your Shims outfit. Yes, right. Do it now!
Yes.
Fair doesn't have one. And you're a drummer, you can't smoke. It says it right on the side of the box.
If I could, I'd be a Shim.
This. Wait a second, before we start, what, so you had someone hold your guitar?
Maybe a 10-minute silence.
Bobby, step out in the light here.
He looks a little, he's put on some pounds.
Scoot over. Step up into the light and show the people what you got on.
I think I'll stay in the dark for this one.
Now listen, we wrote a rock opera called Jody about a hermaphrodite. And although underneath of this suit, Bobby looks a lot like that, I said, put the suit on. Anyway, just to give you some street cred.
You missed a spot.
No, he didn't. He's still pubic puffing it. So this is what I said to him. I was like, you know what? Only a total asshole would look like that on stage. And I would never be that asshole you are.
Thank you.
So, kick the song out. I'll buy you a beer if you get back up here. No, you can't. Listen, there's no.
That's just gross.
I'm wedgie proof.
Poor Casey.
I'm not frontal proof. Chill, dude. Chill. You know what? Let's do a song since I'm feeling really sexy. And looking.
As am I.
Double sexy. And Bobby Colorado, goddamn, you're gross. But listen. Hey, try again, buddy, outside! Pay attention, I'm gonna sing a song to you. It's called Dildo. Wait a second, is the dildo ready?
I know a lot about that.
Checking on the dildo. I'm assuming it's ready.
It usually is.
Well, you gotta plug it in, that's a vibrator. You gotta put it in the microwave.
That's the 70s, baby, they're battery operated now.
You don't know. My fiance told you about it. Hey baby, you like this? Yeah, I know. I wish I was your plastic dildo.
Dildo.
I'd live in your nightstand.
No.
And if.
Oh, if I was your plastic dildo.
Dildo.
You'd be my biggest fan. But I'm not your plastic dildo. She would be loving me. I'd never be out of reach.
Yeah, you would.
And if I was your plastic dildo, if I was a really big plastic dildo.
Maybe.
I'd have to clean myself with bleach. But I'm not your plastic dildo. You would be loving me. If I was your plastic dildo, you would be shoving me. Ooh, love it, rub it, shove it, love it, 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 rub it, shove it, love it. Your pants.
That's
listen,
it.
You know what? People, I just want you to, come here, Bobby Colorado, real quick. I just want you to understand, he feels really uncomfortable in this. I, on the other hand, feel like I'm going to the grocery
Bobby
store.
Bobby actually has a surprisingly larger penis than you do, didn't
it's you call? Cold up here! Yeah, you know what, though? I didn't stuff mine with jerk sauce.
That was awesome.
Look at that. What? Ow, that
you
hurts.
You need to trim up, Bobby.
Don't, no, I don't want you to do it back. That's why it's so small right now, because it's thinking you're going to flick it. Yeah, play a song and shut up. Thank you. I owe you a beer.
How does this go?
Yeah, you don't even know how it goes. Hey, this is, you know what? Joy Juice doesn't practice. She doesn't need it. This song's called Sheen. It's about my good friend. Charlie Sheen, it goes out to our good friend Joy Juice's best friend, honey babe.
It's only getting smaller. Will you fuck me?
Look at it now. Yeah, now what? Yours.
Or yours.
But let me tell you something. Can you turn her back off? Yeah. I'll just put it in water. Whatever helps. So this song's about my friend Charlie Sheen. And I go to his house once a year. They call it, what? The Sheen Ranchola. And my friend Honey Babe, who's right there. We go out to the Sheen Ranchola once a month. And you know what we do there? We tag some prostitutes. And I know you people from DC know what that's like. Perverts. And you know what? One time I was there and I'm hanging out and I'm tagging some broadies. And I'm in a terrarium. You know what a terrarium is?
They had fish, right?
No, that's an aquarium.
Oh.
A terrarium has birds and plants. Sound like I was... Anywho, I'm in there, and this guy kicks in, and he starts watering the birds and all the plants. And I say, get out of here, asshole! And Emilio stops pumping and looks up at me and says, that's not an asshole. Wait, let's back up. Charlie says, that's not an asshole. That's my brother, Emilio Estevez. I said, that can't be your brother, because Estevez and Sheen are not the same last name.
That makes no sense.
That makes no sense. So Charlie told me that they are actually Estevez's. And this song that we wrote, Sheen, really has no bearing on anything. So he said, I want you to tell the whole goddamn world and Metallica that Sheens are actually Estevez's. And we wrote a song with Emilio's help. He's not much of a songwriter. And it goes like this. Yeah, that's why we stuck with Sheen, people.
That sucked.
Emilio is not much of a writer. In fact, I think you helped him with that song.
As evidenced by the hair.
But you know what? Let's do the song that we wrote for the Sheen family that doesn't help him at all. You want to do that one?
Okay.
Here we go. You know what, Bobby Colorado? Put a shirt on. You look ridiculous.
Everybody knows your dog sucks.
If you want to. I didn't even know you were playing tonight. Take a break.
This idiotic dog.
Hey, buddy. My dog's got a mustache.
Cocker Spaniel are not child friendly.
That is a Cocker Spaniel's very friendly. Check it out.
Now that is a Cocker Spaniel.
Yeah.
Hi, Sailor.
You don't know what an enter combat dog is.
Oh.
You know what?
Oh,
no humping.
Wait a second.
Down, doggy down. Oh, man.
Dirty bastard.
Somebody get a paper towel. Get off of my loo.
wanna pet my cock
or spaniel,
piss on the floor
and blow pop on my mantle.
Damn it.
He's a trooper.
Close, stop. I'm a cat person. Get off of my leg. Do you want to beat my cock?
Or spaniel?
You know he's awful hard
to handle.
Do you want to beat my cock?
Spaniel.
Oh, fuck, this thing's disgusting. Yeah, he's got like a horse cock. That's an elephant.
That's an okay. I gotta take it straight to the
moon. Get off of my leg. Yeah, too late. Yeah, your mic came unplugged. Dogs aren't good with microphones.
Can I borrow your dog?
Sit down. You don't know me.
I'm gonna take that dog for a walk after the show.
You guys rigged this shit.
Are you gonna walk on all fours? Listen, this is our last song, and my favorite band in the whole world of Wisconsin's coming up. And they are called Beatallica. And they're gonna rock your nuts off!
Correction, they're gonna rock your nuts off, they're like that.
Well, Chris already rocked his nuts off before he started, so.
Hey, they're gonna rock your nuts off, eh?
Okay.
No? Okay.
Okay.
Like
there, like
there. Stop talking about my nuts.
Dude, they're gone.
We don't talk about your saggy titties.
All my right, tits are not saggy.
Get off my...
Show them.
Casey, are my tits saggy? I don't think so.
She's got a black ass.
Listen. This is a theme to Baltimore, where you're from. It's called Cool Tonight. And my friend is going to kick it off.
Chick Seda in the back. Anywho, I think Bobby Ray's coming on tonight. And if he does, oh my God. I don't know what I'm gonna do. As long as he looks better than Dixie Cup in that outfit, I think I should be okay.
Thank you.
Striper do? Striper would pray to Jesus that this song rocks their ass off. What's got seven arms and doesn't suck? I got my Def Leppard t-shirt, my jeans are real tight.
Feeling cool tonight. My bitch back taunts me, we're gonna fight. I'm feeling cool tonight.
Got my Chevy running, man, it sounds alright.
Feeling cool tonight. My foot's on the gas, cops are out of sight. I'm feeling cool tonight. I'm feeling cool tonight.
Here we go. I got my Def Leppard t-shirt and my jeans are real tight. I'm feeling cool tonight. If my bitch back talks me, we're gonna fight. I'm feeling cool tonight. Got my Nova running and it's out for right. I'm feeling cool tonight.
Pretty cool tonight.
Hey, thanks for the t-shirt. No, I'm not gonna rack you.
Feeling cool tonight.
You ripped my hair off. This is my fake hair. Does it look alright?
Feeling cool tonight. I asked your girlfriend, could we do it tonight? She said, all right. She did it all night.
Thank you very much. We are Dildo Dynasty. Up next is Metallica. We have Sex for Sale at the merch booth. And Joy Juice is giving kisses and blowjobs at the merch booth.
What?
50 cents each.
25.